Namaste and you are welcome. We have come up with a new video talk, and today we are not going to talk with any politician and any person from social back from touristic background. Today we have a guest all the way from India. She is educational trainer, educational expert, and I wanna call her mentor of kids because she is associated with Iris Educare, and it basically works for education, Montessori education, and lots more. So she is Dimple Mehta, and she is all the way from Hyderabad. You are welcome, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So how often you have been to Nepal?
This is my third visit to Nepal.
Okay, so can you tell us about your Iris Florets and Iris Florets Educare?
Sure, it's my pleasure. Iris Educare was launched on 14th January 2014, and in the span of 4 years, I'm pleased and I'm very happy to share that today we stand with 135 schools flourished in 12 states of India, across two countries, India and Nepal. And not only with that, we have been appreciated with 61 national and international awards. That itself is a testimony of its excellence.
So I was told that it was a branded name in Asia, and how it was possible to be a branded name in Montessori education?
In many ways we are unique, and that's that made us reach today where we are. The uniqueness are many things, and I would like you to take you through a few things out of it.
Okay.
One of thing is, yeah, shortly our books, and I would like to show you that. We are specialized, and we have a huge team who is working behind this, and we are doing a good kind of brainstorming for the academics, wherein we teach in a very hands-on activities and fun playway methods, and we integrate four methodologies here. So basically we teach in a way a child is ready to learn. So we don't stick to one methodology and we don't just strictly follow that, but yeah, we are very much flexible, and we ensure that we reach to the milestone and we take the child to that milestone by the end of the academic year. And yeah, I'll show one demo of our books also.
Okay.
This is our nursery book, and this is our talking pen.
Okay.
And we just need to press it for a few seconds.
Welcome to the world of Iris Florets.
It talks itself.
Actually.
Okay.
And then we have to allow this pen to read the entire software
Iris
of the book.
Iris Nursery, pen with letters.
So, you know, our books are enabled with technology, and you know, it's everywhere. The reason behind introducing this pen is everywhere in every corner of the world, across the globe, teachers are influenced with their mother tongue, in their accent. And if a child is listening wrong things, they understand wrong, and then they ultimately, you know, are bound to speak wrong. So here we try to overcome and bridge that gap. So this talking pen will give you the exact pronunciation. So letter name and phonic sound, both these things this pen will.
How this was possible to invent such a smart pen? Whenever we toss, it gives sound and everything we need to learn. So how it was possible? How did you invent this pen?
Whatever we do, the entire model of Iris, the entire skeleton of Iris, the vision of Iris rather, I would say, is child-centric. So focusing on child, and that made us do many things, because the vision that we wanted to is to give the best education to the society across the globe, and that made us do these things. So not only this, when I talk about letter name and phonic sound, along with that, we also let the child listen to the sound of that object, of maybe animals or aeroplane or anything, because whenever we teach them, they learn letter name and phonic sound, but then ultimately they are unable to get connect with the object when they actually hear or see.
Yeah.
So say aeroplane, when we teach them A for aeroplane, and then we also tell make them
aeroplane.
Listen to the sound of it. So when they actually listen, when the aeroplane is flying, they can actually relate it. Say if it is bear.
Bear.
This.
Fantastic.
Actually, so this is the uniqueness of our academics and our books.
Okay.
So it's very interesting. Child would really love to do these things. And the best thing which I really like about our book, and which we want to, the major objective of introducing this is, you know, a kind of self-learning. Okay. That will happen through this. So it's a play and stop, which a child will do it on their own.
Come on, kids. Let's play a game. Touch the picture and match its starting sound with the correct letter.
See, as for elephant.
Elephant.
I have to match it with E.
Match its starting sound with the correct letter.
If I'm doing it.
Wow, you are right.
So they appreciate a lot. And what if I'm not doing it correctly?
Match its starting sound with the correct letter.
So purposely I'm not doing it correctly.
I'm sorry. Play again.
So if this smart pen does everything, then why there is need of a teacher in the classroom?
Oh, for many reasons we need teacher. But I'll tell you, let me finish this.
Okay.
I'm still doing it wrong for the second time.
I'm sorry. Play again.
How humbly and with a lot of patience this pen is, without offending a child's feelings, they would really tell you to do it again and again. So even when a child is sitting alone, appearing at 10 times wrong answers, still a child is motivated to do on their own. And the advantages are they love to read and they love to learn on their own and all these things. But yes, teachers are the educators and we need them all the time to understand the child's psychology, to make them ignite the spark of self-learning. Teachers are the pillars in any school and any institution. And that's why we need them.
So you have developed a new kind of technique in Montessori education. So what is the new approach that you have given to Montessori learning teaching process? That was originally developed by Maria Montessori.
We follow that because that's one of the highly successful methodology that's been going on. And we really appreciate that. And that's one of the teaching methodology that we integrate. Adding on to it, as you rightly said, we have added a flavor. Iris Florets have added a flavor, and that is we associate one social cause to all the events and celebrations that we do in a school. May it be celebration of color concept days, or may it be national festivals or religious festivals, anything. Say, as for example, if we celebrate white color concept day, then we tell the children that white stands for peace, so say no to anger and say peace. So we teach them beautiful activities, which is again age appropriate. So we tell a child that whenever you see your parents raising your voice, or you know, when they shout at you, you have to open your hands wide open, and then you have to tell your parents, mama cool, 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 daddy cool, cool, cool. And they actually do it, and we have a fantastic response from the parents as well. And one of the another uniqueness of our school is we have introduced Awareness Week. And that's in every month, which is thematic. And one of the theme I would like to give you example is, say, logos. So day one, we teach them. So that's again 1 week that goes long every month. Day one of the week, it's logos of the car companies. So we show them the logo and then brief introduction, just 2 to 3 sentences about that logo and about that company. Day two is the logos of newspapers. One is local, then it's regional, then it's national. So this is just to ignite that spark of self-learning. We just teach them 3 logos or max to max 5 logos of any one, say, cars or whatever theme we take up. But then through their observation, they learn many different logos. So we ignite that spark of self-learning and we enhance their observational skills as well.
And so you are teaching world-class technology, and I want to tell it smart technique to teach our kids. But are there manpower ready to accept this technology in Nepal and India?
That's one of the wonderful questions that you have asked. The major uniqueness of our company is strong system. And we believe in service a lot. So we provide a strong working system to all the places across, and especially Nepal is very close to us, and Nepal have exponentially growth that we have seen in 1 year, not even 1 year that we have launched Nepal. We are launched in Nepal, and today we are with 10 plus schools in Nepal. And this is being possible because collaboratively both of us are working on making the system strong. We give teachers training often. And whenever it's possible, yes, we come down here. And with the mutual flexibility, we give online training as well. And online training, and whenever I come down, it's something like, again, I would like to say, we are proud to say that we are one of the brands where we give training to support staff also.
Okay.
If I can get a manual of support staff. So we tell them, because we equally believe that they are one of the, they play a very vital role in our education, because our kids are in their hands many a times. So we tell them in this support staff manual that you see here, and basically we have so many manuals. One of them is safety manual, which is very, very important for any school, because we deal with tiny little children. And yes, we tell, we train our support staff on how to hold their hands. They are not supposed to hold their hands from here. They are supposed to hold their hands from here, because they feel offended if they hold a child's hand from here. Many other things, like we give them training of speaking few words in English, and their body language, caring smile all the time, and you know, open gestures, positive body language, and all that. So that's how we give equal importance.
How many trainers do you have to train all the teachers in the expanded schools of
Florida? We have a team, not only in training, but we have team for the training, we have team for support, we have a huge team for ERP, because we are also launched ERP. And the entire GPS tracking system is possible here, also attendance, and also our books are technology based, so we have introduced ERP as well. And we have a huge team working in the corporate office.
Okay, today we are interviewing Kids Happy Home in Itari 20 Tarara.
Yeah.
So if new schools and new school operators are interested to partner with your organization, so what is the clear cut and shortcut methods for that?
We have a process for that. We immediately try to get them connect with our brand development team, and then the process starts on. As soon as they get connected with them, they have a meeting, and yes, then every department will start working on its own, which our system speaks.
So what about costs? Cost?
Oh, cost? We'll have a meeting.
Okay.
If you are interested, we'll surely have a meeting for that.
You don't want to public your cost in...
No, it's again, it depends from one area to another area. So I cannot commit to any one figure, because we have our Nepal franchisee director here and our Nepal marketing manager as well. And they are the right people who can talk.
Okay. So what is the exact differences between the traditional Montessori teaching learning process and the Iris Floret stage teaching learning process with Smarts, pen and the other technique that you apply?
We are integrating both traditional as well as global international methods. So we ensure that the child is attaining the milestones which a child should attain at the end of that particular age. And we integrate both.
Okay. Is there anything to tell which is not asked by me, but you have to tell to our audience about Iris Educare?
I would just like to let you know about our future plans. Very soon you will be seeing our presence in South Africa, Bangladesh, Singapore, and many other places. And we are opening a 5-acre campus in Hyderabad, which is entirely CBSE and IB board. And we have Iris Sakalya, which is primary, and Iris Edu Valley. That's one of the premier school that we are launching in this academic year.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's my pleasure. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It was a very wonderful and short random talk with our ma'am, Dimple Mehta. She was all the way from Hyderabad, a good educationist, a well expert on teaching and learning our little kids. It was a very wonderful interview. We'll try to come up with a new video. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Keep logging to www.pradeshportal.com.